Supermoto champion Troy Bayliss didn't disappoint in the Proserpine leg of the Australian Supermoto Championships over the weekend. He topped two classes, which included a win over local boy and defending champ Andrew McLeish.
Fresh off the back of dual dirt track championships, Troy Bayliss was riding high, the racing legend in two events, a podium finish in his sights.
Angus Reese is definitely the biggest threat I've got in the 450, and Luke Burgess in the 250 is definitely the man as well.
Proserpine Burn Andrew McLeish got the jump on the three-time world champ in one race, but couldn't hold out on points, finishing the weekend 21 points behind Bayliss and surrendering his championship crown.
It's good for me. I have never raced against any Australian champion by itself, so it's good to be racing now.
The wet weather put some championship contenders in a spin, but that was right up the alley of some, Hot Wheels staging a thrilling sideshow.
I've got a few good tricks in my bag that I've been practicing, and a couple of breakouts today, so Brian Hallison will still do it.
It was the second successive Australian Supermoto title to be held for the Sunday Raceway.
I think for the future we're going to have like an international event here. It's incredible. I love riding the place.
Anita Theodoro, 7 News.